Hi guys, and welcome to another episode of Kabir Considers. In this video, I'm going to react to people of Walmart. Now, this should be a fun one because I've heard so much about the people that come to Walmart like at night, you know, wearing pajamas, sometimes wearing very little clothes at all. And part of me is almost like in disbelief. Like, are people exaggerating a little bit? Do people really go to Walmart wearing pajamas? Do people really go, you know, wearing like tank tops? And, you know, just because here, you know, if you went to any supermarket right now, people are gonna still be dressed fairly decently, fairly smartly. Obviously not like they're going to work or anything, but, you know, fairly smart. So yeah, this should be a fun one. So let's do it.
Much better than a woman. I'll tell you why I'm right. A beer, wow, oh my god, I stay out and drink all night. A beer will go down easy. A beer is always wet.
First of all, why is he sitting on the floor? And second of all, pull your pants up, my man, pull them up.
Do I want a wife? No thanks. Another
I like it from the
beer, you bet.
Wow.
A beer won't fake a headache. A beer won't tell me stop.
He's taking a nap.
A beer will not get angry when I take off its top. A beer won't call me selfish. A beer will understand.
Now let's take a quick look at what goes on outside Walmart.
If one night I prefer to have it in the can. I love my beer.
Wow.
Let it be said. I guarantee if you pour it right, you'll all.
Is this person changing their tire? Please tell me they're changing their tire and not, you know, going to the bathroom, if you know what I mean.
Always get good head. I love my beer. There is no doubt. If beer goes flat, just toss it out.
Wow. Unbelievable. What's going on here? I can't really see this. Did he?
A beer's much better than a woman. Now this is understood. You don't have to wash
wow.
a beer to make it taste real good. A beer won't get premenstrual each month of the year. And I won't pay alimony if I decide
oh
to dump my
God.
Beer.
Come on.
I still drink beer. I'll never quit.
Is that Notorious B.I.G.?
When a beer is getting pissed, it'll never throw a fit. Is that beer cold? Hell, I don't mind. A frigid beer is the best kind.
He's wearing heels.
I love my beer. Let
wow.
it be said.
Really?
I guarantee if you pour it right, you'll always get good
head.
I love my beer. There is no doubt. If beer goes flat, just toss it out. If beer goes flat, just toss it out. Now give me another beer, baby, and shut up.
Man, oh man.
What did that want?
Hold on here. What's wrong with this picture? Let's see here. I can't see anything wrong with this picture. He's just wearing a shirt.
Walmart Super.
Unless I'm missing something. So if I'm missing something, guys, tell me. Let me know.
Center. My God, that's a man shopping center. Right there. That's the only place you can walk in butt naked with a pair of flip-flops on. Ain't nobody gonna pay any attention to you. He's just one of us. Hi, George. My Lord, what the hell are you wearing a belt for? Are you naked? They'll take anything back. You can go back a year later. These diapers already got shit in them. We're real sorry about that. Run back there and get you another package.
Oh, I got home and the door was locked. Then I tried to ring the bell. I found a little bitty note that she had wrote telling me to go to hell.
What am I... Hold on a minute. What am I seeing right now? I'm confused. Is that what I think it is, guys?
Crawling in the window, I got inside. She kicked me in the balls and then I cried. Called me a name, said I lied. Kicked me again and I thought I'd die.
Yeah, like, is that what I think it is?
Took my clothes, set them on fire, and hit me with her curling iron. I tried to block it with my watch, and then she kicked me in the crotch again. Yeah, today's the day my wife met my girlfriend.
Please don't touch me, baby.
Well, I tried to tell her, but she didn't care. Things weren't what they seemed.
Man, some of these fashion choices are just unreal. I mean, this is like 90s hip hop with like some elementary school thrown in there.
She had a pan on a stove full of boiling water.
Wow.
And that would soon be stained. I tried to run, scream for help. She hit me in the nerves with the rhinestone belt. It was like nothing that I ever felt. I thank God I wasn't wearing a kilt. She grabbed
what?
A bat from beneath the bed.
Why is there a chicken in there?
And then she missed my head. She reared back, swung it again, and then she hit me in the twins again. Yeah, today's the day my wife met my girlfriend. Yeah, today's that awful day. Hey, my boys won't be the same. Yeah, today's the day my wife met my girlfriend.
Wow. Man, I'm stunned. I am stunned. Like, what a lot of the people in this video, I cannot believe they would, you know, step outside their homes dressed like that, let alone go to a huge superstore like Walmart where loads of people are gonna see you. They must really not care. And to be honest, I admire that a bit, just not giving a damn what anyone thinks. I do admire that a little bit, but maybe not this much. Thanks for watching, guys, and I'll see you in the next one.